He said, I love the way you're disconnected. I could tell you're broken by the way our lips connected. I told him I could tell you're misdirected by the way you disrespected me. You focus your attention on all this tension, always tensing, flexing. Never learn your lesson, plus our pain presented in different methods. That doesn't lessen the fact that we were still reflections. And I can only promise you a message. I've been channeling your higher self, showering you in blessings, but your games are getting testing. Had an opportunity, but you went ahead and messed it. And truthfully, I've come to expect it. You turned me into you, too numb to be affected. So I pretend I'm cool, calm, centered and collected. Connected, perfected. Take God's medicine and inject it. But you seem to like the poison, so your veins, they reject it. You seem to like the poison, so your veins, they reject it. I get high, get high, get high. Tell you numbed your pain by the weight you carry round, night and day, and by the way, I can hear those voices you got running round, asking me to come around, just to hunt and shoot me down, misleading me with missing pieces, like baby could you please just shield me from the weather, so you skinned me and wore me like leather, so I could hold you all together. I can only promise you what's relevant, but we couldn't mix two different elements, experiment for the hell of it, and I expected it. The last time you called, I should've just rejected it. Still tried to make you trust again, but I answer and you're like, baby, I'm numb again. Baby, I'm numb again. So I fumble for my phone and let you get it off your chest. And now you're mourning, I'm sorry, gorgeous. It's not you, it's more just I'm falling. Could you catch me, unlatch me from my own chains? I mean, I've got the key, it's only me stopping me. But I like to see you helping me and telling me you're loving me. It's kind of motherly, and mama wasn't overly affectionate, so I'll take what I can get. I'm floating in rivers of your blood, drowning in your wounds. I lost myself 'cause I was selfless. And you're selfish.